for the rear seat reminder, you're gonna go to the settings. And then you're gonna scroll up here over to car. And when you scroll down, you'll see rear seat reminder. And you just wanna cut that off. Then it won't beep at you anymore when you get out of the car.